guys, happy 2019. Just want to say, first of all, sorry for my inactivity in 2018. It's a pretty bad year, and I've actually been taking breaks from cosplay, mostly financial reasons, because it's not a cheap hobby, but also just for mental health and stuff like that. I've just realised actually I was meant to upload a video for Glasgow Comic Con and I never did. I'm very sorry about that. I've actually lost loads of the footage now because my stupid phone deleted it, so sorry about that. But you all may know about Article 13. It's going a bit mad. It could end up basically a lot of my currently uploaded videos are in danger of being lost because of the copyright, basically. Because initially it was like, you know, they would say to me, you know, you're using music, because that's what I tend to use. It's mostly copyrighted music that I use. You know, they've gone, this music's from, say, I don't know, whatever. Well, I'm trying to think. I used FNAF music, but like this music belongs to another YouTuber. You know, you can't monetize your video because otherwise you're taking credit, which is fine. But it can now become where the whole video gets deleted, or that person, the creator of that music, gets to earn all the revenue for the video. I'm not doing YouTube as a career, I'm just doing it for fun, so, you know, it shouldn't affect me too badly, but it is a bit of a worry. So, I won't be able to upload tutorials as much unless I can get royalty free music that works. So, fingers crossed, but it just depends on how Article 13 works out. And then another thing is, in September, I am hopefully going back to college. I will either be studying performing arts or special effects makeup. And because the course is full time, I will probably not have as much time to upload. But it may not affect me, it's just in case, so you have a reason. I will still post on Instagram. I'm taking a wee bit of a hiatus from that account, but I'm still posting on and off. I'm still hoping to attend cons. I will be back in Glasgow this year, obviously. And then the only other thing is, if the worst comes to the worst and I can't upload tutorials, which hopefully will not happen, I do want to do a few more vlogs, because when I started YouTube, I did vlogs and they were awful. They're gone. You can't view them. They're deleted. They were horrendous. There was one about going to uni. There was one about something else. But I'm thinking of doing more vlogs, and it's going to be just about my life as a cosplayer, life going to cons. I might do things like what to take to cons, what I take to cons. Maybe cosplaying Halloween, dealing with mental health issues, just maybe anything like that. But I'll try and avoid current issues. I don't like talking about Logan Paul and like other YouTubers and all. I don't like doing that, so it won't be about that. It'll just be little fun blogs. It'll just be about, you know, mostly cosplay related, obviously. Wee bit of writing blogs. I'll try and bring some writing blogs back, and I'm just trying to think of anything else, but I'll try and do it again anyway. Leave suggestions in the comments. Just like to finish to say thank you for subscribing. I've actually noticed my subscribers are still going up even though I'm not uploading. I don't know why, but thank you very much. And I'll upload next time whenever I can. And so thank you guys for watching and take care.